Hey y'all, Kurt here, we're back on another NBA 2K mobile video. And today where I'll be going to see who is the best player in the game. And without further ado, let's get it. Alright, first player we have today is an honorable mention, Stephen Curry. And he's an honorable mention because the other player on this list slash players just have stuff that they just do things he can't do. But basically he's a good shooter, great shooter. That's the best Stephen Curry in the game. Pretty much the best shooter in the game. I have a video of a GOAT Stephen Curry doing, basically making shots from basically half court, crazy threes, all that. He's basically a free win. But let's get to the other cards. All right, next we have is who I think is the best player, basically the best card in the game, is this Diamond Foundation LeBron. His stat average is a 4.9. And basically, he can basically score anywhere, set good defense. He's a good playmaker, basically. This is the best LeBron card in the game, basically the best card in the game. And this is basically the card that everyone has. This LeBron, the Emmett, this one. Most people have this card, but I'm finna show you some clips of LeBron going off. All right, first we have is LeBron's three-pointers. LeBron isn't the greatest three-point shooter, but he can still hit those easy open threes and even some good contested threes. All right, next we have is LeBron's defense. Right here we see LeBron get an easy steal from Grant Hill, run up the court, and get an easy green bean three-pointer. And then next we have is LeBron easily strips Stanja Pojakovic from the ball. I think I just butchered that man's name, but you get it. Next we have is LeBron's inside and post scoring and scoring on contact. Basically just shot over him with ease. Drove in with a layup over two people right there. Right here he goes in for another contact shot. He can basically just score on contested shots and all of that. Went in for a dunk right there. Basically, pretty much unstoppable in the post. Next we have is LeBron's playmaking and assist. And I'm going to just let y'all see this for yourself. Next we have is Giannis Antetokounmpo. With a basic stat average of 4.6, his best attributes are layups and dunks and basically post scoring. He's fast too, can grab rebounds, he's a good defender. So that's what makes him basically pretty much the runner up for the best player in the game, because LeBron pretty much has it with his stats. But let's get into some more Giannis' stats. Alright, this is the Giannis I have, the Glass Man Ruby Giannis. I have the Converse on him with give him better three-pointer, so that makes him a great three-point shot. And Giannis with three-point is basically unstoppable, which I'm finna show y'all right now. Alright, first thing we have is Giannis's post-scoring. Now you see here, sorry for the lag, but right here you see Giannis miss a layup, grab the board, and then put it right back up. He's basically babying people in the post. And right here, you see him go over two defenders for an easy lay. Right here, you see him, look at his speed. Goes in for an easy dunk because he's just so fast. And right here, same thing pretty much. Gets past Kevin Garnett, goes up for the pump fake, then goes back up for the easy lay. And right here, you have his Giannis three-point shot. He doesn't have the best three-point shot, like I said with LeBron, but he can still hit open threes. Next we have is Giannis's defense, and I don't have a whole lot of clips of Giannis doing a whole lot of defensive stuff, because when I use Giannis, I don't use him a lot for defense, but he can do a lot of defense like that still and grab easy boards, get steals, get blocks, stuff like that. But basically, those are who I think are the best three players in the whole game. Let me know who you think are the best three players. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'm out. Roxanne, Roxanne.